So what's the name of this place?
The name of the company is called the Original Mobile Barbershop Company.
And I'm standing in an Airstream trailer.
2006 custom Airstream trailer. I bought it brand new, and I always had the concept of making it into a mobile barbershop.
Uh-huh.
And was successful. The only thing that I changed here was the kitchen, which was right here. And it's actually a shampoo bowl. We use it, hot water, cold water.
Okay, so you can lay down here and get your head in there.
Yep, get your head in there.
Did you give this gentleman a shampoo before the work today?
No.
Did you get your idea from the food trucks?
I didn't. I had it since 2006.
Okay.
So let it be known that I was on the mobile front before these food trucks.
And what is your name?
Julian Payne.
P-A-Y-N-E.
P-A-Y-N-E.
And this gentleman here getting the special treatment?
Mr. Nelson.
Hello, Mr. Nelson. And you got the old barber pole there, too.
Yeah, keep the barber pole out there. We may get one mounted outside.
Is it going to twirl?
It has to twirl.
Got to twirl. And we're parked right across the street from Roscoe's.
We'll be here every Saturday until we collect enough clientele to move somewhere else. So we're kind of like the outer space aliens that come and collect the people and just take off here. I like that.
All right. Fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you.